picked up the knowledge to strum a few chords back in the 1960s when we wanted to play like Buddy Holly. And I've done really nothing since at all. Until I was given a guitar when I retired and met you, Joe, after trawling around looking for instructors. So, 12 weeks of lessons. And I suppose what has happened is I've practiced the chords I already knew, but I started to learn a lot of new stuff which I'd never really thought of or aspired to. So simple things like starting to use a pick instead of relying on my fingers, getting an electronic tuner, helpful little bits like that. But more importantly, I think being introduced to new chords and the idea of trying to learn some scales and improvising lead. So that's, I think, what I'm trying to concentrate on now. Yeah, I do feel more confident in my playing. I feel more confident in trying to tackle things which I wouldn't have thought were possible. But I've also learned that to try and tackle these things, I need to practice quite a lot and regularly. So each week between the lessons, I feel as if I've got new challenges, which is good. And it's led me into areas that I wouldn't have tried. I think if I'd have just carried on my own, I might have learned a few new chords and strummed along to a few new songs, but I wouldn't have developed my guitar playing in any meaningful way, which now I think maybe I could do to some extent. Yes, so a few weeks ago I came along to one of Joe's jam sessions, and that was very enjoyable because the basic tune we worked on was fairly simple and everybody could join in, and it was just a fun thing to try and see how I could relate to other students, and it was quite enlightening, and it made me feel a bit more confident that I got the embryo of some sort of ability coming along. Yeah, I would say because Joe is an accomplished musician and a very patient and experienced teacher, I can imagine total beginners getting a good start and people like myself that have got a few ideas but lack basic knowledge can make good progress, I imagine, also very good for teaching advanced students too.